All right, welcome back to the channel, guys. So, hope you enjoyed the last couple of videos of myself and Andy and our meet performances at the America Pro. If you haven't seen them already, go ahead and check those out. I guess this will be the first video in the series for the USPA Pro. Road to USPA Pro, I'm not really sure what I'm gonna call it. Maybe the Road to Pro 2, the search for more money. But yeah, so saying that 6 weeks out right now. We'll see what I want to do at this meet because as of right now, my quad's not healing as fast as I would like, or at least feel confident that I'd be able to like really push it in the next 6 weeks. Like I feel like within that 6 week period, I'll be like healed, but I don't know if I'll be able to like have enough time to really train in that higher intensity range to like get back up to like an 800 squat. I might have to settle for something in the low to 700s, low to mid 700s. And if that's the case, I probably won't cut to 198. I might just do like a water load without the sauna and everything and just go in at like 208-ish or something around there. And just do like enough to take first in the meet and take on the money. I guess that's like the number one goal, and then from there, hopefully heal up and figure out what the next meet is to really push it for that 869. So Andy was originally supposed to do this meet. He since he achieved his goal at the US at the America Pro, he just felt like there wasn't really much benefit to doing another meet prep in 8 weeks to like maybe get another 2.5 kilos on each lift. It wasn't really anything worthwhile. So what he's gonna do is instead just kind of handle me, and then he's gonna do a meet. November 5th is the planned date, so I'll handle him for that one. And then, so I think he's like 12 weeks out at this point. So obviously we'll keep you up to date on both of our meet preps. As far as like my plans for this prep, I'm actually kind of beta testing a new app working with like Mike Desher. I don't know how much I can kind of give details on right now. It's a big project that Andy and I are really excited to be a part of. But so there's gonna be like a little bit differences in my training. I could kind of go into more detail as this prep goes on, what I'm doing different, what I'm changing as far as like the app of like what it's telling me to do versus like what I know specifically works for me. Like I can usually push the intensity a lot higher, like yeah, going up to like 96%. Like an RPE 9.5 seems I recover very well compared to like someone who can only do like RPE 8s on singles each week. So yeah, in that sense, I'm excited to see how this prep goes. I'm definitely gonna be focusing more on like bench and deadlift and then just getting healthy for squat. I start TB 500 probably this weekend, so hopefully that kind of helps speed up the healing process. And yeah, I'm gonna go hit this bench workout and yeah, we'll catch you afterwards.
Use you, some of them want to get used by.
All right, guys, so that pretty well wraps up week one of the new training program. Overall, very happy with how the week went. Started the week off, deadlifts, hit a top single at 375 kilos, 826 pounds. I would say definitely early in the week, I was still kind of feeling a little bit of that post-meet drag where I was just super low energy. I was kind of also getting over a little bit of a cold, but now, end of the week, I'm feeling actually pretty rejuvenated, rested, excited for these next 6 weeks. Top single today, 255 kilos, 562 pounds, moved super well. Andy unfortunately couldn't make it, so I had to do a self lift off, which I was a little bit nervous about, but ended up moving about as well as 562 has ever moved. Felt very, very confident in it that over the next few weeks, it'll continue to feel better, especially with a lift off. So the plan for that is just go up like 5 kilos or so each week. So like 573 next week, 584, 595, and then hopefully hit like 600, 606 for a last heavy. But yeah, after the top single, hit a couple drop down sets to 4x3 at 205 kilos, 451 pounds. Super easy. And then moved on to some accessories, got a few videos for those. Started with some close grip seated cable rows, three sets of 12 on that, kept it pretty light, kind of dealing with a little bit of a lat soreness, not like an injury or anything, just wanted to keep it a little bit lighter. Then moved on to dumbbell lateral raises. Unfortunately, someone had the 35, the 40, and the 45-pound dumbbells, so had to stick with, go a little bit heavier and go with the 50-pounders because I didn't want to do 30-pound dumbbell lateral raises. Might have been a little bit too ambitious. The form wasn't necessarily the best. I could only manage three sets of 10 on those. And then finished up with some tricep pushdown. Pretty light, just kind of get a nice tricep pump and yeah, that's about it. If you haven't already, please like, comment, and subscribe. It really helps the channel. And other than that, please check out the Proven Strength app. It's got 19 programs written by Andy and myself. You also get added to the private Discord, where Andy and I will answer your questions, do form checks, whatnot. You can just chat in there as well. You get all that for $29.99 a month. Link is in the description. Outside of that, remember, don't suck.